In this video, you will see how you can transfer and execute an executable file to another Sky for Business user. First, transfer the executable file via UCMA or by another user from Sky for Business client 1 to client 2. When it is received at other user end, first you need to click it, the file will get downloaded, and then you have to click it again to execute it. Sky for Business will confirm. Now, this executable file actually is an application file. The trick here is to use a click once application file rather than an executable file, which actually can do much more. You can download and execute another file. Now, this is the Sky for Business control panel. You need to ask your administrator, Sky for Business administrator, to enable the file setting for you.